Here we have liquid culture that's made out of honey, lime malt extract, some potato starch, and some peptones.